Hello, folks. This has gone spy. The spy will come to you live for Star Wars Republic Commando. And now, after from the last episode, dealing with the Grievous' bodyguards and some final of the ambushes that we had, that's been going blocking our paths on every step of the maneuver since this mission began, we finally reunite Tarfro with his people. So now we're going up for the next assignment of the mission of Kashyyyk, which will be shown as is showing up now. Search and destroy. A major confrontation with Separatist forces is now inevitable. Since when has become inevitable in the first place? That's my opinion. Anyway, the two factions are advancing on one another, preparing for an all-out battle. Well, it's war, and it's why we came here in the first place. And we will be victorious against the Separatists and the Trandoshans with the Wookiees' assistance. Failure in this mission is not going to be happening, and it must not happen. Let us start our war. Understood. We got... What he said. Not now, Scourge. I know we're all just got injured from a fight against the bodyguards, but we got to keep moving. All right, boys.
Commence door breach.
Commencing door breach maneuver. Detonator set. Clear. Let's go.
Anyone down? Over battle droid.
Move out. Another Wookiee. Shit. This is going to get tough dealing with the Spire Joy with all being injured.
Take them out from there, Doug.
Shoot the middle.
Taking position.
All right. Alright. This looks like an elevator shaft. Yeah, didn't think so. Wookiees don't follow orders on retreat. All right, boys, heal up.
Yes, sir. On my way.
Well, thank you. Not now. Commentary jokes until after the battle. Join us! Okay, that's a good point. None of this makes any sense, but it is submission, so who gives a shit? Another. Gotta be kidding me! Alright. Go for the ice. Shoot the middle. Alright. Understood. We're going and trying to make our way to him right now. I heard a Wookiee.
The Wookiees are trapped on the other side of this door. You know the drill. Get in there and take out the enemy. Secure the room and give the Wookiees cover to escape.
Alright, this sounds like a slice time. Move.
The Wookiees are badly wounded. You need to blow those droid dispensers before they escape.
Gonna do our can to help the Wookiees. Gotta help the Wookiees. Shit. Fire in the hole! Cut the chatter, you two. And they say only a Jedi can take out a destroyer cause. Guess we'll see Tarful next time. Fire and all. Nothing like good old back to healing.
Get rid of the things trying to kill us, and this ain't such a bad place.
Good point. Alright, I'm going to put a stop here to these messages, folks. So this has gone spy, the spy, sign off for now.